Your attention, number 45 gets the call from the bullpen to pitch in relief.
Number 45.
Digging in once again, Roberto Rosado. And again, what's gone wrong for this lineup today? They're only three outs away from being shut out.
Boy, you know, I just haven't seen a lot of fight in these at-bats. Now, of course, plenty of credit goes to that pitching, but the effort on the offensive side has been pretty lethargic watching from up here in the booth, Matt.
Yeah, I would imagine it feels the same from watching in the stands in this one. Ron Weldon will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. And here's a fastball called for strike one. A fastball that finds the outside corner. That fastball straightens him up a bit. One and two now. And here's a ball hit in the air. Thomas has a play. Two gone. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Lenny Hirsch. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Two out, nobody
on. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Two down here.
The set and the 1-1 pitch. And this is chopped foul near the plate, and the count will move to 1-2 now. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Misses, ball two. One strike from a shutout. Here it comes. And look out as that one ran in and got him. Striding in once again, Alexander Bautista takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
I like the aggressiveness, Matt. He hits the batter, then he comes right back with the fastball and says, dare you to hit it. I'm coming after you.
He certainly hasn't been the aggressor.
And he'll put this one away, and with that, the ball game is over.
Some more good work out of the bullpen as he notches his 10th save of the season right there. Nice job.
And tonight's ends as a 3-0 shutout win. Kiki Castle takes the win on the mound, his second of the year. Number 45 hammers down the save, his 10th. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Six hits, one error. They left four men on base. For Springfield, no runs, nine hits, four errors.
A minor leaguer is assigned temporarily to a new role.